I've just tested it a little bit and I've found the speed is so high. I think it will solve the network problems that we have been facing.